When the fish all die and the lakes catch fire, will it be worth it then? And when the cancer rate's 90% or higher, will it be worth it then? When the whole world's at war over water and oil, will it be worth it then? And when there's no more fighting, 'cause there's no more spoils, will it be worth it then? If not, what will it take?
Will it be worth it?